So I picked up one sample elevator pitch straight from the internet. You'll find it too, of what Airbnb's elevator pitch looks like. Fairly simple, and essentially it talks about the core proposition, it talks about the size of the opportunity, and it talks about the fact that you don't need to own so much asset. So there is no one perfect way of writing it, but I just wanted to give you a sample. I also wanted to see, let me see if I can run this video. So this is a video by a well-known writer and investor who talks about how to make.
Most people have the wrong idea about elevator pitches. They think it's like a sales pitch that goes on for maybe 2 or 3 minutes. But if you think about the concept of an elevator pitch, it's actually a way to segue a conversation, like a social conversation, into a meeting where you can later discuss real business issues. So rather than being something long-winded, it has to be conversational. Now, there are three parts of an elevator pitch. First is the benefit, the second is the differentiator, and the third is the ask. I'm going to go through each of them in a little bit of detail. The benefit is not what you're selling. It's what you're selling means to the people you're selling it to. It's never, we do this, this, this. It,
battery 40%.
Oh, always something that has to do with the customer, not with you and your company. The differentiator is what is different about you from the other people that are doing the same thing. You see, if you don't have a differentiator, you can sell people on the concept of what you're doing or the product, and your competitor can pick up the sale because you haven't explained why you are the most important person to buy it from. So a differentiator might be an award that we've gotten, or might be an unfair advantage in the market. Anything that makes you and your product and your company different from everything else that's out there. And then finally comes the ask, and that's the easiest part. You say, what's the best way to get on your calendar? Now, of course, this assumes that the person has been interested in the conversation up till then. But then you get on the calendar, and then you move on after you've made the appointment, because you don't want to start talking business in a social occasion. That's not appropriate, and it actually reduces the likelihood that you're going to get that person interested or investing in whatever it is that you're selling or trying to build.
So, you saw one Airbnb example and one video, correct? So you got a basic idea of what it's meant to achieve, and just summarizing it here, it's a clear, brief message. It's a commercial about you. If you see ads on TV, they're 20 seconds or 30 seconds, correct? But you get the full story about what that brand does for you, and then you go out and buy in the market, right? Because each ad is expensive. For many of them are 20 seconds, at most 30 seconds, but within that the full story comes out. And you must do the same as well. You must be able to say who you are, what is the benefit your product offers, provide some evidence so that people should trust you, and the most important is a call to action, because when you meet a person in an elevator or in a short setting, you can't open up a PowerPoint and make the full presentation, but as he said, you are asking or requesting for a subsequent meeting or appointment, and that should be the CTA's call to action. And just so that you're able to plan and prepare this carefully, I think this thumb rule is important. In 30 seconds, it should not be more than 75 words. So don't leave it to chance. Script it carefully, practice it, and because it should not come across as artificial, it should be conversational, your normal speaking style and speed. And therefore, in your case, it may be less than 75 words or more than 75 words. If you're the kind of person who speaks very slowly, it may be on the lower side. So that should be individual. And speak slowly, because by elevator pitch, a lot of people get what I call as exam tension. 30 seconds hai, mujhe jitna bolna hai, bol lene do. And you come across like faster than Rajdhani Express, and then the other person does not understand anything. So you need to speak slowly, demonstrate your passion, and but yet be confident, correct? With that, let's do a quick exercise. I don't think we have time to do this for everyone. Since an elevator pitch is meant to be only 30 seconds, we can take at least 10 people to come and do the elevator pitch here, because it's only 30 seconds. And let's keep 5 seconds each for so 5 people from this side, 5 people from that side, raise your hands, and I'll try and call people who did not come up and speak yesterday. You did not speak yesterday, come. So I want one person, Nikita, can you do the timing of 30 seconds? 30 seconds ho gaya, to just say stop. Okay?
Start?
Tell us start.
Okay.
Start?
Start. Yeah, I'm Dr. Jyotirmay Das. So breast cancer is the second most common cancer in India. 35% of the cancer patients are breast cancers. And most of them are go for mastectomy, fully cancer, fully breast removed. Out of that, 10 to 11 to 35% they go for breast conservation surgery. Only tumor has to remove instead of entire breast. So my proposed solution is accurate margin detection during the breast conservation surgery.
Okay.
30 seconds I come
here.
Did you but convey everything that you needed to? You spent a lot of time giving background data.
Yeah.
You had one brief sentence about your solution, but you did not offer evidence about the fact that you built a great product, you tried it, that it is working, you're getting a good response, you did not cover that.
Yes.
So that's one. Carry on. You want to come? And then we'll move to the next one. Come. Nikita, you say start and then
Hi, I'm Rajneesh, co-founder of Revi. We are working on solving water crisis of India. We have developed a product which can treat wastewater economically, and the treated water can directly be used for various secondary applications like irrigation or industrial uses. We have a small but competent team working on this unique solution. While we have completed our market trials, we seek 10 million rupees to take our innovation to market. With a goal to capture about 5% of this.
Started very well. You did not talk about differentiation.
Only unique.
You said unique, and you did not offer any evidence about the progress you made with your product, any customers who tried it and are happy. You suddenly said, paisa de do. Correct? So, carry on. You want to come? Yeah, come. I want the next two people to raise their hand so we can select. I want people who haven't spoken yesterday. You didn't speak yesterday, right? I want you and you. We discussed your watch yesterday. Come.
Hello, I'm Dr. Vibhusha Zambekar and I'm a nutrition consultant. So in my 7th standard, I was diagnosed with some complicated disease which could not be treated with allopathy and was cured only with nutrition and food. So my expertise is in nutrition consultancy for diseases, as well as few products which are very easy to incorporate and use in our day-to-day lifestyle, which prevents the ill effects.
Pura nahi hua. You took my message yesterday, storytelling honi chahiye too seriously, and I think used up about 10 seconds on the story today. So the balancing of the 30 seconds is so important, which is why scripted, I agree with you. You need to bring that personal touch.
Yes.
But I think you took slightly excessive time there.
Yes.
And you started talking about nutrition, diet, etc. But your proposition of what you do and how you're different, and are you already working for customers, that did not come through.
Yes.
Yeah? Okay. Come. Next person who we selected. Come.
I am Dr. Sanjeevan Banerjee and I am working to develop a solution for drug-resistant bacteria. We all know that drug-resistant bacteria are going to kill 10 million people by 2050. It's a big problem. So we are developing, so why drug-resistant bacteria are present? That's because the bacteria become mutant, they become resistant to drugs. We are developing a solution, biologicals-based solutions developed from camels, which will tackle the problem of resistance and the bacteria are not going to become resistant to the drugs. And we are seeking one.
So I think you spent you went back to add some more background information earlier and lost time in the process, which did not leave you with enough time to talk about what you're doing.
Right.
I think the camel part is intriguing.
Yeah.
I wish you had built on that and explain to people how you are different.
Yeah.
And towards the end, when you were in a hurry, you suddenly said, we're seeking so much money.
Uh-huh.
Correct?
Yeah.
So the mental part is missing before you sort the money.
I need to structure it properly.
Structure it properly.
So, a quick query. What does the ask mean here?
Ask means, see, at the end of an elevator, you can't suddenly in the elevator pay 30 seconds say paisa de do, correct? As he explained in the video, you can at best say, can I come and meet you in your office? Can you give me time? So the ask in the short 30 seconds will be scheduling the next meeting, but the assumption being that you have created enough interest and curiosity within these 30 seconds. So the ask will most probably be asking for a next meeting. In the video, he said, how can I get onto your calendar? That means, when can I meet you? When can you give me time?
Hi, I'm Nikita. I'm working for Chimera, which taps unexplored transplant diagnostic Indian market, increasing at a rate of 18.9% every year. Presently, imported kits poses a risk of false diagnosis by 22.23%, as it misrepresents Indian population. Our team, with approximately 150,000 hours of research and experience, have come up with a prototype which shows promising and affordable results with the perfect India, fit for the Indian market.
What could you have done differently, Nikita? Tell me. I think what happened was you looked entirely at your book.
Yeah.
Right?
And I did not interact.
You did not, the other person, so in an elevator, you can't open up, wait, I'm opening up my book, now I will read out. It has to be conversational. So it's a very good idea to write it down like this, but you need to rehearse it and then make it your natural conversational. So that is the one big thing, and just everyone should keep it in mind. It has to be a conversation. Yeah? Okay. Okay, one last person. Ashwin, come. Okay, five people here. Raise your hands, please. I'll pick two. Last row, no one. Second last row, no one. Okay, so the first two rows get advantage. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Perfect.
Battipur offers customers a two-wheeler electric vehicle as a service that eliminates the hassle and inconvenience of owning a two-wheeler electric vehicle. Our service reduces the total cost of ownership of two-wheelers by 50%. And we've done this using patent-pending technology. We currently deployed 15 scooters across Pune and Bangalore, and we're looking to raise 1.5 crores for expansion over the next 18 months.
Okay. Anyone, any comments?
Differentiator.
I mentioned something about patent-pending technology, but maybe I could have mentioned some more stuff.
Self-intro channel.
You didn't mention your name. Yeah. That's what she's saying. You said battery pool.
Okay. I was talking about the company, but yeah, sure.
Okay. It could be a bit slower. Yeah. That's the only other thing. Okay,
no, actually, in his, you're also looking to draw the interest of the person who's listening.
Correct.
So your background also matters.
Correct.
In the specific case, you should have used it.
Yes.
Also,
yes.
You know, that what somebody mentioned as differentiator, you know, that because you know, so many, you hear so many cases of electric vehicles.
Correct.
So that also would have drawn some interest. Okay. So
I think
you
the point about your background is very important, because that will get people to say, okay, this guy came back from the US to do this.
Sure.
And you should also be able to throw a few keywords. For example, one of your pilots is with Zoom car.
Correct.
Right? That would have drawn attention of people, right? Because it's a known name which you didn't use.
Yes, you just said 15 scooters. I think offering evidence and is an important one. So if you had said working with a laundry service in Pune and Zoom car in Bangalore, that those are good names to use. And with them, I have 15 vehicles under trial.
Okay.
And another USP in his case is a B2B approach that he's using, okay, which he didn't bring work.
Correct. Because it conveys the fact that you're not going to blow up millions of dollars trying to reach consumers and acquire them. I think the B2B point is a valid one also. Yeah.
So, my concern is that he needs to add everything.
You have to rehearse it yourself internally.
You know, I can guarantee you this, when you write down the script, the first draft will have so many excess or superfluous words. Uske baad brutally chop, 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 chop. Jab Hindi movie banti hai, even the best movies, the most important job is that of an editor. The director to cameraman to shoot karke chala gaya, but after that the editor is the one who makes it crisp, and that is the brutal role. The problem is you're so much in love with what you do and therefore you want to say everything, and but you need to be dispassionate in terms of being very, very precise. Come. This one.
Hi, I'm Swapnil, founder of Numerigen. As we know, engineering concepts are tedious and students are unable to learn it if we didn't provide them an interactive tool which is based on hands-on. On the other hand, teachers are confused about choosing a particular tool which can solve this problem in a pedagogical learning way. So we have created a solution which will be benefiting both sides. Let's discuss that tool while meeting in institute.
Did you think he created enough interest for a next meeting? Yes or no?
No.
No. You agree?
Yeah.
What could you have done differently or better?
More interactivity.
Okay. Theek. So there is scope for improvement.
Yeah.
Come.
I am Ajay from Dr. Shirodkar's Health Solutions Private Limited. We make patent protected and clinically proven therapeutic health food products which fit in daily meals habits of people and which go beyond just blood sugar control to correct the diabetes pathology, and which integrate Ayurveda, modern nutrition science and latest research trends, which will help stop or reverse the epidemic of diabetes which is on currently.
Stop.
I would, yeah.
Dr. Shirodkar, one suggestion, I think the point that Dr. Premnath made to Ashwin, in his case he said you should talk about your background, because you need to pick a few things that will build a connect with the other person in 30 seconds. Technically you were correct, but what happened was you did not connect
background
with the other person's heart. There was a fair bit of technical jargon in the thing, and that's not, so you should try and reduce that. Keep it conversational. Establish that personal touch, and that did not happen actually.
I have a quick comment.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
So in this case, just a phrase which would have said that they have done studies which reduce this by this in so much time would have added a lot more credibility.
Correct.
Because
correct,
there are a lot of people talking about such products.
Correct.
I think in his case, the one USP is that he has actually done clinical studies. Okay, which he could have leveraged.
That's
important
actually,
in this case.
Yeah.
Right?
Because there's no way to otherwise figure out whether right now it's an idea in your head or whether you made progress. So that did not happen.
And these studies are actually supported by the government.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
Which adds credibility which you did not leverage.
Okay. I think the first thing in the elevator pitch is for you to sit back and say, what are those three or four things which will make an impact and the other person will get excited. Jaise I love the theme of Bollywood, so I'll come back to Bollywood again. Koi achhi picture jo hoti hai, people say, do gaane achhe the usme. This particular dialogue was good. So you need to think of those things which will be memorable for the other person and make an impact. Obviously, it has to be related to your core promise. Right?
Thank you.
Come. We'll just take one more person. I want to take one person from the second group. Come.
I'm Dr. Sugantan, co-founder of Utilis Biosciences. We provide affordable rapid testing solutions for devastating plant viruses to farmers, nurseries, and tissue culture companies readily available in India, which are helpful to plant and provide quality disease-free planting materials. Can I have your time to explain more details?
It was very short.
Very short. It took 15 seconds?
Yeah.
You could have done more, right?
Maybe some data.
Yeah. So good. Hopefully, I think collectively you got an idea for, I think we ran out of time, so I want to stop because I think the next session is there. So hopefully between yesterday and today, you got a sense. All the homework is still pending, right? So please, I would urge you to go back and do it, including what Dr. Premnath gave you, because then you have all the material that you need to get it done. Perfect. All the best.
Yeah.
And with that, we'll end the session. So I just have one request. I'm going to take a minute.
Yeah.
Since this is my last session with you, I want a quick group picture with all of you. Can we do that?
Sure.
Come.